Okay, so hi, my name is Nisarg Raval. Currently, I completed my 8th semester and finally completed my B.Tech from Ganpat University. So as we know, currently different type of courses are going on here, and the courses that are in much trend right now, like cloud, big data, cyber security and mobile applications. So I pursued cloud based applications. The point to be noted is mainly that like in engineering we have first year, like it's common for every field, whether it's mechanical, electrical or any other branch, the first year the studies are common. But here, from the first semester, we are focused on the computer-based subjects only, like from the programming languages only. We start from first semester itself. So yeah, it helped a lot. And comparing the outcome of the knowledge that we gained here compared to other universities are, I think, way much better. We learned much more than them.